can I do?
Take a look.
Not now, not ever. Don't mind us, just perusing.
Hey.
Point the way.
Hey, Piper.
Something to say?
Is everything okay between us?
Well, things aren't bad. Because believe me, you'd know if they were. But I suppose we could be doing better.
Nothing else for now.
Sure.
Hey.
What you got?
Over here.
That's a plan.
You're getting pretty chummy with that reporter, huh? Be careful there. The mayor's got it in for her.
Say the word.
Go check that out.
Wish I could help you.
Trouble. There's gonna be trouble. Get it?
Professor, I have a new theory about how the...
Institute makes the sense.
Oh, no. We've been talking about this, remember? After last time, the shouting, me sleeping on the cold floor of the lab for 3 nights.
That was your choice.
And seriously, growing synths from the ground using recombinant plant nuclei? I mean, how could they even?
Aha! You do want to talk about it.
Oh, look, we have a visitor. Dr. Duff, dear. If you could bother them while I walk away from this conversation.
Hi there! Are you here for today's free biology lesson?
Sure, sounds fun.
Yes! Love that enthusiasm! Now, we all talk about radiation like it's a single thing, but it's actually a term referring to dozens of different ionizing rays. You have X-rays, beta rays, gamma rays, but which one are we most worried about? The one most associated with the big old bombs 200 years ago?
Gamma rays?
That's right. Now, gamma rays are bad. Really bad. If your body absorbs too much of that kind of radiation, you'll suffer from fatigue, anemia, even death. But some life forms have been living with gamma radiation exposure for 2 centuries now, and they've adapted. Neat, huh?
Yes, very interesting.
That's what science is all about. Nothing stays the same. Everything reacts. Now it's time for the field trip portion of today's lesson. Are you ready?
Field trip?
That's right. You go out, do some science of your own, and come back. I usually have a prize for the best junior scientist, which I guess is just automatically going to you. What do you say?
Sign me up.
You're gonna go out and find a bloatfly gland. You see, the oversized bloatfly of today evolved from an earlier species of a smaller fly. Radioactive adaptation has resulted in a unique gland that enables it to balance and maintain speed despite its size. So what do you say? Ready to go out and dissect one?
I think I have something already.
Thataboy! Who's my favorite junior scientist? You are. Here's a little something for you. Don't spend it all in one place.
A good neighbor? Friggin' hall. Ghouls and chem heads all over.
Why buy just an ordinary piece of wood? A swatter is a custom-made piece of genuine hickory.
Need some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications. Scopes, clip sizes, barrels.
I like guns too.
Across the Commonwealth.
You think you might be overcompensating that?
Read about the man out of time. Vault dweller wakes up after 200 years.
Here.
clue we're not alone here.
Careful!
Hold up there. First time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
You better back off, or you're the one who's gonna need insurance.
Well, hey, all right. We'll just say your insurance is paid up for now, okay?
Whoa, time out. Someone steps through the gate the first time, they're a guest. You lay off that extortion crap.
What do you care? He ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn? I said, let him go.
You soft, Hancock. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new mayor.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something. Why'd you have to go and say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. Now I know you had old Finn handled back there, but a mayor's gotta make a point sometimes. You all right?
I'm fine. Thanks for taking care of him.
Good. Now don't let this incident taint your view of our little community. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Good neighbor? That what you call this place?
That's right. We cobbled this little neighborhood together out of the freaks and misfits that just wouldn't be accepted anywhere else. You'll see. You make enough friends here, you'll call this place home soon enough. So long as you remember who's in charge.
Well, hello.
Who? What are you?
I'm a woman, baby. Can't you tell?
You certainly look like a woman, yes.
And that's all that matters, right? Now are you buying what I'm selling?
So, what kind of weapons do you have?
Anything that can kill a man, I sell. Except suicidal depression. That is unfortunately not packageable. Now, are we...
Mm-hmm. I'll take a look, sure.
Murder and mayhem at...
Right. Chained on the other side.
Horror novel. Where are the people? Something's not right.
Got it.
Definitely done.
trapped in our bunker. Big shots. Savage. Sheltered. Like you seem to be someone. I'm almost out of oxygen.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Chuck, John, anyone out there? My family needs your help. We're trapped in our bunker. In John's salvage yard. Generator running ventilation died, and now the hatch shut tight. Vacuum sealed. Please, someone. We're almost out of oxygen. The hatch is in the tipped car. Please start the generator. Kimmy, stay calm, honey. Breathe slowly. That's it. Slowly.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Thank you.
Come on.
do? You just say the word.
Thank you. you go, huh? Gonna find you, gonna kill you!
That's it.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Chuck, John, anyone out there? My family needs your help. We're trapped in our bunker in John's salvage yard. The generator running the ventilation died, and now the hatch is shut tight. Vacuum sealed. Please, someone. We're almost out of oxygen. The hatch is in the tipped train car. Please, start the generator. Kimmy, stay calm, honey.
That's it. Slowly.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Chuck. John. Anyone out there. My family needs your help. We're trapped in our bunker. John's salvage yard. Generator running the ventilation died and now the hatch. Shut tight. Vacuum sealed. Please, someone. We're almost out of oxygen. The hatch is in the tipped train car. Please, start the generator. Kimmy, stay calm, honey. Breathe slowly. That's it. Slowly.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
John. Anyone out there? My family needs your help. We're trapped in our bunker. John's salvage yard. The generator running the ventilation died and now the hatch. Shut tight. Vacuum sealed. Please, someone. We're almost out of oxygen. The hatch is in the tipped train car. Please, start the generator. Kimmy, stay calm, honey. Breathe slowly. That's it. Slowly.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Chuck. John. Anyone out there? My family needs your help. We're trapped in our bunker. At John's salvage yard. The generator running the ventilation died and now the hatch. Shut tight. Vacuum sealed. Please, someone. We're almost out of oxygen. The hatch is in the tipped train car. Please, start the generator. Kimmy, stay calm, honey. Breathe slowly. That's it. Slowly.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
John, anyone out there? My family needs your help. We're trapped in our bunker. John's salvage yard. Generator running the ventilation died and now the hatch. Shut tight. Vacuum sealed. Please, someone. We're almost out of oxygen. The hatch is in the tipped train car. Please, start the generator. Come, honey. Breathe slowly. That's it. Slowly.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Chuck. John. Anyone out there? My family needs your help. We're trapped in our bunker. Big John's salvage yard. Generator running, ventilation died, and now the hatch. Shut tight. Vacuum sealed. Please, someone. We're almost out of oxygen. The hatch is in the tipped train car. Please, start the generator. Kimmy, stay calm.
For sale! Hand tool! You need protection. Everyone.
Let's see what you have.
Don't forget to stock.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Here's uranium fever. Well, uranium ore is worth more than gold. So we can about me a
of trade for all Diamond City right here.
You again. All right, got plenty of support.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Everything you need.
Hey, Mo.
Finally, you're the greatest baseball collector I've met in a long
time. Sure. Let's see what you got.
A SWAT I never...
some great stuff if you're
in. Uh-huh. Sure. Let's take a look. Arturo.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Let's see what you have.
Self-defense. Right.
Good neighbor, huh? You looking to get stoned or stabbed?
Now I know you all are doing it, but I don't want anyone here to bring up your bad. Hey, Daisy, glad you could make it. How's my favorite girl doing? Didn't I see you on a date with Morowski the other day?
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
Personal beef with that lothead. Let's stay focused. Now, I want everyone to keep the Institute in mind. When someone starts acting funny, when people are doing things they don't normally do, when family starts pushing you away for no reason, we all know who's behind that kind of shit. And the only way to stop it is to stick together. They can't control us if we're not afraid. Now, who's scared of the Institute?
Not us!
And which town in the Commonwealth should the Institute not fuck with?
Good neighbor!
And who's in charge of good neighbor?
Hancock!
Of the people! For the people!
Whoa. Now that is some armor. Check out those hydraulics.
Hey.
I've got a weapon here for every situation.
Uh-huh. Let's see what you got.
Each weapon.
Thank you.
I'm not saying I want to shoot you. But that'd be cool. But if you want to kill it...
Why buy just an ordinary piece of wood? A spotter is a custom-made piece of genuine hickory.
Free shopping right here.
Small arms, long arms, ammunition!
Diamond City Surplus, everything you need.
Don't be caught dead! Protection from Commonwealth weaponry!
Thank you.
Heads up. Over here. Security's too good.
Thank you.
Hey. Wait there.
Okay.
Move here.
Looking for something specific?
Thank you.